challenge of this project is to meet our target completion dates for the second erection while working in with the traffic of Tai Wai. It's a very busy area with a lot of the container terminal traffic going down to the ports in Hong Kong. So a lot of our erection works actually take place at night, and we're given very small windows to actually erect segments in that period.
A lot of good backup from TCA, Technical Center in Asia, and a design team from VSL Hong Kong to make sure that all the design is working.
The most challenging aspect of this project is the segment delivery. We've got 1,800 segments to bring. They're weighing approximately 120 tonnes each, and we're bringing those from China across the sea and installing them on this bridge in a period of about 9 months.